All right, welcome back. So Amanda and I are going to cook up something off the First Watch menu.
We are. Okay. We're not really gonna cook.
We're not really cooking. It's more like putting together.
Kind of, present something that's going to be beautiful.
And I told you earlier today that we would do it as a team since you're hosting with me today.
Correct.
It didn't make sense for you to just like
make
the whole thing.
So that means that you're going to do it and I'm going to guide.
And that's fine. I'm willing to do that. Okay, so what is this dish that we're putting
together?
Okay,
so we are going to make a Cobb salad.
Okay.
Okay, so it seems pretty simple, right?
Yeah.
You just take First Watch is all about the fresh ingredients.
Yes.
You put it together.
Yes.
What First Watch is good at is what? Presentation.
Yes, that's true.
So this salad is all about how you lay it out on the top.
Present
okay?
it. Yes.
So all the ingredients are in order of how you're going to put them on the salad.
Okay.
Okay. So start with your lettuce.
Okay.
You can go ahead and put that in the bowl. All of that lettuce goes in that bowl.
Okay. Here
okay.
we go.
So it's spring mix and it's romaine, just so everybody at home. Now, unfortunately, it's not in the cookbook, but you can follow along if you want. So
I
what you
want
to do.
That's kind of a nice mix though, because I'm not like super crazy about just like spinach on its own or like arugula on its own, so the mix is good.
Yeah, and so you want to kind of like
make it look
cuter
than what I did. More presentable.
Exactly.
That's okay.
So
okay.
kind of just put it out like that.
Okay. Okay. That
works. So now the first thing you're going to do is your hard boiled egg.
Okay.
Okay.
But you told me there's something special I have to do about
this.
You
do. So this is a little egg chopper.
Okay.
So go ahead and put it in.
Oh, that's
and then
fun.
You fold it down.
Okay.
Yeah, over the bowl.
Oh, over the bowl.
Over the bowl, just in case any falls
this
off.
This is so fancy.
Okay, so it's not really fancy. Fancy like.
Why won't it stay? Okay.
That's okay. So you just kind of have to hold it. There you go. Press down. All right, perfect.
Wow. I'm impressed.
So now that you have that, what you want to do is you want to splay it out like so.
Okay.
And that will be the first row of your salad.
If Miss Kimmy Jenkins was here, she'd be very impressed by this because, you know, she loves this.
Oh, and she loves the whole presentation.
Yeah, the whole presentation.
All right, so that's done.
Okay,
that
was
easy. So now you're going to take your bacon.
Okay.
And you're going to make another row.
Okay, just
next to it. Right next to the egg. Yep.
Okay.
Oh. Yep, make that bacon last. All the way. Who would have thought the simplest thing for Blake is
like,
what?
No, the thing is, I think everyone guessed that could have happened.
See, that's beautiful.
So it'll work.
Okay.
No way, it's okay.
So now you have your four slices of avocado, and that's going to be another row
across.
Going down.
Okay.
Very
like
good.
This or like
either
does
way,
it matter?
Either way, it doesn't matter.
Just
but
do
just
like
make
this.
Sure you have four that go down.
Okay.
That there one. You go.
I do love.
So kind of like. There you go. No,
okay.
Yeah.
More like that.
So you
perfect.
Have enough for the row.
I do love your guys's like avo though. There's something about it that is just like so
And we don't do anything
magical.
Different with our avo.
I know,
than
but there's
else.
Just something about it. Like
I'm
it's just not
you.
The same as at home. I don't know how to describe it.
But you know what? We
so,
use it for everything and we love it. Like,
yeah.
It's actually
absolutely
made me love avocado.
Which is
more.
All the more reason to go to First Watch just to get
Agreed.
The avocados
just for the
and
avocados.
Buy yourself. Yeah, honestly, just for the avocados.
When you walk in, be like, Blake told me to just get the avocados.
Can if nothing else, the avocados. Absolutely. Okay.
All right, next you're gonna do your tomatoes.
Okay.
Once again, just follow the line.
Okay, here we go.
You're doing so great.
I'm glad you think so.
You're doing
Why is
great.
It not coming out?
Well, you kind of.
Okay, there we go.
Yeah. Coerce it a little bit.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
They're just tomatoes.
I love tomatoes. Do you like tomatoes?
I love tomatoes.
I feel like you're either like. I don't.
You're all
I don't,
in or you're
yeah,
not.
Yeah. Like some people are just like so specific.
But
like I know some people that don't like tomatoes.
With the texture of tomatoes. So they won't eat like an actual tomato, but they will eat tomato soup or they will eat ketchup because it's all about the texture.
Or like salsa. People are very weird about
yes,
that too.
Yes, they are. Well, yeah. I'm very particular about salsa. Like
I mean,
if there's no
valid.
Cilantro in the salsa, I'm not eating it.
That's a good point. Okay.
Okay, next is the blue cheese.
Okay.
One thing again, people are very, you can love it or you can hate it.
Yes.
It's up to you.
But you could order it without the blue cheese if you were in the restaurant.
You can order it. And a lot of people sub it. They sub it for the feta, they sub it for our combo cheese, which is cheddar and jack. So you're just going to do a line down there.
So crumbly. I'm
yes.
just going to kind of take it out.
There you go. Perfect.
Make it look semi.
I will get you
not
a
really pretty, but kind of.
So you look a little better.
What do you mean? My gloves look great.
I know, but you know, it's all about working clean and keeping clean.
That's right.
You have a little bit left in there.
Okay. We have to use it. No, I'm just kidding. Blue cheese is good. It'll be good. Okay.
Because it's all about your presentation.
That's right.
So we're going to take a picture of the salad and send it to Cammy. Here, wipe up here.
Thank you.
All right.
She's
and last but
jealous.
Not least, you have to do your turkey.
Okay. Now, do you just do that down the line too?
Yeah, down the line too.
And take it out and do it like.
There you go.
This perfecto. If I asked you this question, I wonder if you know the answer. How many salads are on the First Watch menu?
So we have the sweet honey pecan, chicken chop avocado.
Mm-hmm.
We have the superfood kale,
mm-hmm.
and we have the Cobb. So there's four.
There you go. Look at you.
I should know it. If I don't, we have issues.
The queen of First Watch.
All right. It also comes with a ramekin of ranch, which is right here.
Just pour it in.
Yep.
How much?
All the way to the top.
Okay.
Keep going. There you go.
Okay.
Okay, so then what you're going to do with that is you're going to put that right there.
Just right here?
Yeah. Like kind of you want to like set it. Perfect. Just like that. And then every salad is served with a crisp.
Love it.
So you put that across the top. And that is Blake's beautiful
is
salad.
Yes. Okay, we're going to try that in the break, but tell me about the drink you brought today,
too. So not a lot of people know this, but we have blackberry flavoring for our iced tea.
Ooh.
So I brought you a blackberry tea, like start to the summer. We got through the holiday.
Okay.
So it is all yours to try.
It is actually
really delicious.
I think my favorite thing about what you brought today is it really is like, we've been talking, you know, in host chat about how this is like kind of the kickoff of summer. And this all feels very summery to me.
This is very summery.
People want lighter, people want refreshing, and this is what they're gonna get.
Well, and we're in the break, so don't forget that our new limited time only menu starts next Monday the 5th. We have a lot of great things coming.
Okay, well, this was awesome. Thanks for letting me make that salad.
You did
and
great.
Also bringing something easy so I didn't mess it up.
You're welcome. Well, and I'm not in first watch clothes, so I don't really want to flip and get stuff all over it. So we're good.